listen. Like this last year, Netflix. That's it. So, how did you spend your summer break from season one to season two?
Oh my God. When was ours? Oh, just the. I got married. I got married right before season two. So it was like a lot going on. I didn't do too much. I do a lot of writing, but nothing crazy. Auditioning, just waiting for season two, honestly. I'm not a very interesting person, unfortunately.
That's a sign of
a hobby. What do you do? Can we hang out?
I watch Netflix and then do this.
Oh my God, we have the same hobbies.
Oh my God, we're twins.
Postmates? Let's do this. Okay, I have hobbies now.
So, what of your, who of your family had the best reaction to season one?
My husband, actually, he cried like a baby at the end of season one, and he like knew what was gonna happen already, and he made me call Jason and Ronnie. He was like, I need to know that they're alive in real life, like I can't handle this, like bawling. That was pretty amazing. And we cry every time we see it, actually. I don't know if it's because we know them so well or if it's just because the writing is so good, but there's just something about that moment that's just so wrong. It's so unexpected. It's so wrong.
So if you could cross over either your character or the whole cast with any other Netflix show.
Oh my God, all of them? Sabrina?
Ooh,
that would be a lot of fun. I want to have powers. I feel like Jasmine with powers would take over the world, and then the show would probably be called Jasmine. I'm okay with that though. Sorry, Sabrina.
And then...
So whatever, I'm so nice.
Like, because we're getting the run of the gamut. Like, someone said, like, Chef's Table. Another one said, Mind Hunter.
That's really good. I should probably, Queer Eye. I would love, me and Jonathan, like, I don't know anything about hair, but I have so many opinions about everyone else's hair and their wardrobe and, like, how their house is. So I feel like I would be a good commentator. I don't think I could help, but other than, you know, say yeah.
Latinx eye for the...
Yes, oh my God, yes. You just wrote a show. Guys.
And then, who's your favorite person from the show to hang out with outside of work?
That's Sophie's choice. They're all so different and like, oh my God, these band of fools. I would probably say Jason or Sierra. Sierra's my girl, so like I could go anywhere with her. But with Jason, like we're such foodies. Like we love to go to different restaurants and just like order all a bunch of food and share everything. It's kind of like our thing. So I would probably say Jason, but don't tell him that. He already has a big head. He doesn't need it.